Let's say you have a tank containing water. Okay? And you have a cube of ice. Okay? An ice piece which is in the form of a cube. The sides of the cube are not given to you. In fact, once I state the problem, you would see that you have to find out what is the side based on the given information, okay? So, this is the ice piece, and the ice piece is of course floating on water with certain percentage outside the water surface and certain percentage inside. Now, what is done is, a small particle, okay, a small particle of mass M is placed on top of the ice. So what would happen? It seems that the ice cube would start sinking. What you have to do is, you have to find out the minimum length of the side of the cube so that this particle along with the ice cube doesn't completely sink into the water surface. So finally, the ice cube must be something like this, okay, with the particle above the water surface. You have to find out the minimum length of the side of the ice cube so that this happens. Okay, try it out. You have to first understand the physics, what happens over here, and then solve it. If you are not able to solve the problem, the solution is coming in the follow-up video. Thank you.